what BCW is all about. There's so much at stake in this match. Let's just say you never know who's watching at a BCW show. Somebody call the principal because these two are breaking all the rules. Which is something they've literally done before when they once had a match in an old abandoned house. These two have the potential to go all night, but I hope they don't, because per the school principal, we have a strict 11 p.m. curfew. This is the most exciting thing to take place in this gym since last week's pep rally. Someday we'll be able to afford play-by-play announcers. Until then, you're stuck with me, Baron Blade.